Republic Day of India. Today, I'm going to speak a few words about Republic Day, which is a very special day for all Indian citizens, and wish to all of you a very happy Republic Day. India celebrates the Republic Day every year on the 26th January from 1950, because at this day, India was declared as the Republic country, as well as Constitution of India came into force. The Constitution declares the India a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic, assuring its citizens justice, equality, liberty, and endeavors to promote fraternity. The Constitution is a body or set of laws and basic rules which provide guidelines for forming good government and governance. The Constitution of India came into force on 26 January 1950. It taken to complete 2 years, 11 months and 18 days. Many great leaders like Rajendra Prasad, Alladi Krishna Swami Iyer, Pattabhai Sidharamaya, K.M. Munshi, Vallabhai Patel, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar and etc. involved in it. Republic means supreme power of the people living in the country, and many and only public has to right to elect their representatives as political leaders to lead the country in a right direction. So, India is a Republic Day after 26 January 1950, where public elects its leaders as a president, prime minister, chief minister, etc.